Hello, you guys. So I got Georgia Peach, the Rainbow High doll, to review. She comes with some cool white and peach sneakers, some sort of light salmon socks with, like, they're white and salmon. She's got some salmon accent, I feel like, to her shoes. Maybe that's just me. But I feel like that's a salmon. And then she's got like some gold detail. I love the detail they put in. She's got these pants. They're like a denim or a corduroy. They have like RH for Rainbow High. She has this cute like knit top with some gold buttons. And then she has this crop top. Now mine, the string holding the crop top broke when I opened it, but I just sewed it back on, so it might look wonky. That does not mean it came wonky. She has clips that say sparkle, rainbow, love rainbow, and then just like a plain gray one. These big brown eyes. I don't know what ethnicity she is, but her skin tone's slightly darker. She's got like some black eyebrows, some brown eyes, some like pink, dark pink, like maybe magenta lips or like plum with some pinky eyeshadow. Her top has a peach on it. Now, she came with a second outfit. She also came with these shoes. They are like peach and white with this little, they're like a peach and a white. And she came with this little purse with a bow, and it's peach. It feels like leathery with like these plastic holders for it. I really liked that. Now I took her second outfit and I put it on my Poppy doll so you guys can see that. It's like white with some little flowers on it and some pearls and some gold buttons and straps. And then I noticed on mine, it looks like the pearls don't line up all the way. It came like that. I didn't see like a lot of loose threads or anything like that. I feel like Georgia Peach's second outfit complements Poppy really well. It even matches her lipstick. I feel like Georgia would be over there saying, go girl. Now, she came with a third crop top. And I used it under this blue, I want to say it came with Avery's Closet. It's like a denim leather dress, like a blue leather dress with like some silver buttons. And so it was just like a peachy colored crop top with some pearl detailing. And it looks really good on Ruby. I used it to restyle her a bit because I like restyling my dolls from time to time. Overall, her clothes are very versatile. They mix and match really well with some of the other dolls, and the pieces look good. So I was excited about that. I feel like this crop top, like that I put on Ruby, that came with Georgia Peach, would also look really good on Emmy Vanda with like a black skirt. I haven't tried it yet, but I will. Maybe at some point we'll do a video just restyling the Rainbow High dolls to our content. But she is just too cute. I like how her shoes on the back say RH on them in black. I like the little like gold button that you usually see on like jeans. Everything about her is just lovely, and I really love, I don't know what ethnicity she is, but whatever ethnicity she is just downright gorgeous. And she's got like the lightest little bit of like a peachy color to her face. I'm in love. I'm in love with this doll. So overall, I'd say she was a really good doll. The only thing I didn't like was how easily the strap tore from her crop top. And I don't think I was able to sew it on like perfectly. So that's one thing to watch out for when you unbox them. Yeah, I just wish she'd had like a better strap to hold her in. That would be the downside to this doll, but overall she's beautiful and gorgeous. And the clothes she comes with are just way too versatile. I will say, I feel like the knit jacket is, I wonder if like her mother made that for her or something. Like, I don't know, it's something about that knit is really, really nice. We could probably go on and read, read her bio real quick, which I like to do if I have time. I feel like I have time. So we want, oh, it says new schools, new friends, new rival. We'll go with Rainbow High, I guess. It also shows Shadow High, so that's cool. Let's see if I can find Georgia Peach. Oh, I found Brianna Dulce. I forgot to read like her bio. I will at some point. I feel like Brianna Dulce is Spanish because of what I'm seeing on our vinyl. Like it says in Spain she created Bienos Chicos. So that is really cool. I like that she is Spanish. I said I thought she was like Latino, and no, she is. She's Spanish. I said that in my last video. So we'll see if I can find Georgia Peach. That's Kia Hart, not who we're looking for. Now, I got mine. Her box was slightly damaged, and I got her for less money than she would originally cost, so I was excited about that. Why am I not seeing Georgia Peach? Does she have a bio? She should have. Oh, there she is. It says Georgia Bloom. Oh, her name is Georgia Bloom. Why was I calling her Georgia Peach? Georgia Bloom is not your average debutante. I don't know how to pronounce that. This Southern Belle has some spice to go with all that sugar and a great flair for theatrics. She's a wonderfully caring friend, and her and Cheryl are known as the caretakers of the group. Georgia loves having her friends and teammates role play along with her, and she's always embarrassing them by doing something totally dramatic, like the time she pretended to choke on a peach pit in the cafeteria to get Emerald McNabb's attention. She's a huge romantic, and she always gets the most Valentines on Valentine's Day, even though she does write a few of them herself. Just to get the ball rolling. It's never a dull moment with Georgia. Life's sweeter than a Georgia peach. Aw, I love her bio. Her bio's nice. I'm really curious about Brianna Dulce's bio. Since I didn't read it for that video. I usually try to. I didn't read Finn's either, so. But I thought that was really cool. She's got like a fun little bio, Georgia Peach does. So she likes the attention. That's what we've gathered from that. She literally pretended to joke. She's in choke to get a boy's attention. She's dramatic. She likes theater. We learned that. So I'm excited to just have her. Georgia Bloom, everybody, not Georgia Peach. Wow, I wonder how many of you were staring at me this whole video and was like, girl, do you know what doll you're talking about? Clearly, I didn't get the name wrong. I thought it was Georgia Peach. I've been calling her that and saying I wanted Georgia Peach for, like, ever. And, no, it's Georgia Bloom. But that's okay. That makes her second outfit make more sense. It looks good on Poppy. And I feel like the shoes match Poppy's eyes and hair, so I didn't change the shoes out. I could have, but I didn't. And I don't know, this with Avery's closet is adorable. If you guys have Avery, that's cute right there. Like that whole ensemble with the black shoes with the hat. I'm having fun mixing and matching their outfits a little. I'm knocking dolls down. I'm knocking them all the way down. Georgia, Stan, like, just fell apart on me. Georgia, what are you doing, honey? Here, I will fix you, Georgia. Poor Georgia. I knocked half my dolls down that were on the display. So if you enjoyed this video, comment, like, and subscribe. And toodaloo. Bye, YouTube.